Right here I've got a pretty easy thing that I made. It's lighthouse, even though it doesn't make much light. But yeah, it took me a couple minutes. Got the windows here with the lights and in them, and usually it should work at night, but of course I can't start. Now what I've got here is a rocket launcher. Don't know why I've got it, but it's pretty cool. You push the left, right, stick, right thing, click, and you just, basically like a thing to make up holes, but I don't use it to make holes. I use it to actually kill guys. But, what I love doing on Minecraft is just completely messing around. It's the funnest game ever. You want to pee around and do nothing. Yeah, I made this hole with TNT. I mean, nuclears actually. And what I do is I use single player commands where you like press T and it comes up with this, and you write like instant mine. And at the moment I've got it on, so if I press instant mine, it will go away. But, and also if you put like fly, you'll fly. It's good fun. I love this game. Everything's, you know, badass graphics, but it's what's so awesome about it. You just don't worry about them. So everything's so gay. That's what's so cool about it. And so, yeah. This is my first YouTube video, of course. Besides that crappy intro I had before, but it's my first time, and I am just gonna keep making these sort of Minecraft ones until I can get to my mate's house, and we would make, some videos on Halo Reach and Black Ops and stuff. But till then, I'll just be doing this sort of thing. I'm 14. I live in New Zealand, and yeah, I'm fully purebred New Zealand. Anything, like, love New Zealand, but it gets a little bit boring. It's like how I would love to live in America, but I suppose the American would go, why'd you want to do that? But not so fun. So, see you next time.